We're in Miranda, a suburb in Sydney's south, to see these new residences where everyday living feels like a weekend getaway.
The concept is very much to create resort-style living, being able to feel like you're on vacation but living at home. So that's the experience we want to give our buyers. This development is going to be fantastic. I think it's going to set the standard for the Miranda and probably the Sutherland Shire market. It'll be really focused on creating a resort style atmosphere for people to live in. Why Miranda? Miranda's got everything. It's got fantastic beaches, hospitals, it's access to a wonderful retail and entertainment facility in the Westfield Centre. It's a great place to live.
One of the great things about Miranda is the fact that you have the new Westfield, where they've done a major refurbishment on it. So you've got 110 new shops, an entertainment precinct with an event cinema. You're only 10 minutes to the beach. You've got a train ride into the city. You've also got some of the most beautiful parklands around the national park available to you. And it's also a really great place to bring up a family.
The building was designed by a collaboration of two architects, Urban Possible and Khan Finch, both Sydney-based architects.
The brief to us was the developer was targeting downsizers, so we don't want an apartment that's like a shoebox. So we've provided apartments that are slightly larger than your normal apartment. And I think one interesting point is that the balconies that we're providing, it's easily 30 to 50% larger than what you get in an apartment in the city. I think you have to picture a resort, you know, with a generous pool in the middle, with a generous deck, cabanas, palm trees, and two white rendered buildings surrounding the pool. So it's all about the communal pool in the middle. It would be one of the few projects that could truly claim to be a resort.
I think it'll appeal to a wide range of buyers. We've got interest from downsizers, moving out of large homes, through to first home buyers and investors as well.
Well, one of the good things about Palisade is that the apartments will be designed for owner-occupiers. Although it's equally good for investors, but because of their, you've got the luxury resort facilities of the pool, you've got the large spacious apartments themselves, and particularly the location is only a short walk to everything that's happening in Miranda. They've been selling particularly well, and I'd have to say that it's probably going to be the most sought after apartment complex in Miranda, if not in the Shire.
The reality is that the suburbs across Australia are changing, and they're changing in a way that where they have to accommodate the increased population that's coming through. I was reading just the other day that Sydney's population is forecast to grow to about 10 million people over the next 20 years. So there are parts of Sydney that are going to have to change. The housing structure is going to have to change to accommodate that growth. Our philosophy as a developer is that we want to leave something on the ground that I think has an enduring quality about it. We want developments that work for residents, for people that occupy them. We want to create spaces that are comfortable to live in. A big part of what we do is we realise that we're creating vertical communities. And to create a really good and strong community, you've got to have strong amenity. So we like to include features such as really nice landscaping across garden areas, gymnasiums, and club rooms and other recreational facilities.